Hello cPanel and WHM fans, welcome to this fascinating cPanel and WHM training. I am Monica Royce and I am here to assist throughout the cPanel and WHM training. In the last session, we discussed changing hostname and custom name servers for your cPanel and WHM server. Kindly follow the previous session to complete this session. In addition, this session will guide you on how to install an SSL certificate on WHM cPanel services. Before getting started, consider subscribing to our channel and hit that bell icon to never miss updates on new videos. And leave us a comment below if you have any questions. Also, like and share. Let's talk about what is a free cPanel signed certificate. cPanel Enterprise provides a free signed certificate for WHM services such as cPanel, Calendar, Webdisk, Webmail, Dovecot Mail Server, Exim, and FTP. To get a signed certificate, you must be running a cPanel server with a valid cPanel license. How to obtain a free cPanel signed certificate? Purchase the virtual private server from any hosting provider with an included cPanel and WHM license. Otherwise, install cPanel and WHM on a cloud VM instance and purchase a cPanel license from the cPanel store. Finally, configure your WHM server hostname. When the update script runs on your server, cPanel automatically orders and installs a free signed certificate based on your hostname. If you already have a virtual private server that includes cPanel and WHM and a valid license, consider changing the WHM server's hostname and obtain a free signed certificate from the cPanel. In the earlier video session, I have described how to change your WHM server's hostname. Therefore, please find the video session link in the description. Follow the instructions provided in that session. Update the hostname and obtain a free signed certificate for your WHM server. Installing an SSL certificate for WHM services can be done by two methods. To accomplish the first method, you need a wildcard SSL. Purchase a wildcard SSL from any hosting provider, or else if you already have an SSL, then this session will guide you on installing wildcard SSL for WHM services. Please remember that the first method is for those individuals who don't prefer a free signed certificate from the cPanel Enterprise. The second method is quite a simple process. First, we have to modify the WHM server hostname and request cPanel to install a free signed certificate. According to first method, let us configure the hostname SSL certificate for your WHM server. Now, log into the WHM server. The cPanel Enterprise has already issued a free signed certificate for my WHM server. In the WHM search bar, type the service SSL and click on the manage service SSL option under the service configuration. Also, scroll down and verify the SSL certificate details of each of the WHM services and click on the certificate details option to verify the issuer. According to the first method, I will now uninstall the server's free signed certificate to install a wildcard SSL for the WHM services. To uninstall the SSL certificate, click on the reset certificate option and confirm the SSL reset using the proceed option. Restart the cPanel service daemon. Once the certificate reset is done, the browser will redirect you to the security warning. Skip it and continue to the WHM interface. Lastly, click on the certificate details option of the WHM services to verify if the certificate is uninstalled. We will see a self-signed certificate for the WHM services if proper uninstallation is done. Then reset the certificate for the remaining two services, Dovecot Mail Server and Exim. Next, in the WHM search bar, type storage and click on SSL Storage Manager option under the SSL TLS. Then delete all SSL certificates and keys in the Apache configuration. Now I will fast forward this process to shorten this session. Once the deletion of the certificate is done, switch back to the service SSL interface to install a wildcard SSL for the WHM services. Finally, check all WHM services, Dovecot and Exim servers. Copy-paste your wildcard SSL certificates in the respective fields and click on the install option to install wildcard SSL. Also, restart the cPanel service daemon. Once done, click on the certificate properties tab to verify the issuer. If the browser still uses a non-secure page, close the tab and reopen the WHM interface. To learn more about how to generate a wildcard SSL for your domain, I have inserted a link in the description. Now let's install the free signed certificate from the cPanel enterprise according to the second method. First, uninstall all certificates from the WHM services and the SSL Storage Manager. Restart the cPanel service daemon. Skip the security warning and navigate the WHM interface. Once again, click on the certificate details option to verify the certificate is self-signed. Finally, open the secure shell access on the WHM server and execute the check all SSL certs command in the terminal. The cPanel enterprise will replace the self-signed certificates with the cPanel signed certificates for the DOCOT, XSIM and WHM services. To verify the certificates, refresh the browser and click on the certificate details option on WHM services. If the browser uses non-secure page, clear the cache and open the WHM interface. Perfect. The commands required for this video session are inserted in the Manage Service SSL Certificate blog article. Make sure to visit the page and copy the commands. If you like this video session, consider subscribing to our channel and hit that bell icon to never miss updates on new videos. And leave us a comment below if you have any questions. Also like and share.